So Aerial Charlotte has been around for 5 years now. We teach aerial silks, trapeze, lyra, and then we have a lot of different workshops for different circus arts throughout the year as well. Our motto is no pull-up required. So people who are super active and very strong can come in and get different levels of difficulty, but people who are not active and who are not as strong are still going to find success in class.
Yeah, I think that if you've got any kind of yoga basics background, you'll be good. But I think just, you know, intermediate is fine. Like, you don't have to be advanced.
A lot of people come here because they don't like going to the gym and they find it boring, so they decide that they want to do something fun instead.
Try it out, be adventurous, don't be scared. You're stronger than you think you are. So I didn't think I was going to like it, and I didn't think I was ever going to want to come back, but I'm going to come back, so it's great.
Our fundamental classes are super beginner friendly. We have people of all ages up to 70 that come and take class so far, but we're looking for people even older than 70. We have kids classes, so there's a really wide range of ages that come to take classes and different fitness levels. So we have some people that have not done anything physical in 10 years, and they'll come in and be able to hang on silks, and it's a huge deal for them.
I love the class. What was your favorite part?
Probably the knot.
And no, it wasn't. You know what it was? It was pulling myself up because I was strong enough.
I feel like a Cirque du Soleil artist when I'm up there. But yeah, it was really great, really enjoyable. Great workout for your arms and core.
And then we have a lot of people that want to progress to the next level and, you know, want to just be into circus training. And so we offer different classes for all of those different desires. You do not have to be flexible, and you do not have to be strong. That's why you come to class.